us, are there any facts behind certain items and especially fruits and raw vegetables not being eaten, be it raw papaya or banana, during the early stages of pregnancy?
Well, there is a partial reason and a partial fact behind it, because the raw fruits, most of them, like raw papaya, if you cut them and it oozes out that white fluid, kind of milk kind of a secretion, that secretion contains a toxin which, taken in excessive quantities, sometimes may abort a growing fetus. So therein, you know, has started the thing that you should avoid raw papaya. But believe me, how many of us actually have that raw papaya which would be oozy with that fluid? You could say in some salads, or sometimes maybe an occasional vegetable with that kind of a papaya, but mostly you would not really go on and on unless you've developed that particular taste in pregnancy. So if you've done that, you know, if you have a fetish for that kind of a papaya, then you should avoid that. But once in a while, I think whatever nature gives is quite okay to have. But don't go on and on with raw things, because they do contain some kind of toxins, and if taken in excessive quantity, they might cause abortion.